Everybody, welcome back. This is Zero, and we are here today with a brand new playlist, Uncharted 4, A Thief's End. This is the final chapter in the Nathan Drake saga, and I cannot wait to get into it. This is slated to be probably Game of the Year. I don't know if it's going to beat Dark Souls 3 in my book, but I am anticipating an amazing adventure. I hope you guys enjoy this series, and if you do, hit that thumbs up. I'm going to start kind of prioritizing games based on the likes to make sure that I get everything out. We got a lot of games here in May. This was supposed to come out last month, and due to that, it's coming out in a prime time. We got Doom coming out at the end of the week, Overwatch, Ninja Turtles, a lot of stuff going on right now. So anyway, like I said, hit that like if you're enjoying the series, and let's go ahead and get into it. It's a completely blind playthrough. Have not watched anything on this yet. One thing that I do want to do, though, let's see the audio. All right, volumes. The music I'm going to turn down. Sometimes the music in these games get caught. Sometimes the music in these games get caught for copyright claims, so I'm going to turn the music down. We will keep all special effects and everything else on. I just want you to know that ahead of time. Before we watch it. Now, if I don't have a problem with it, then that's what we will do. Subtitles are in English. All right, I just want to make sure that they're on. I guess they will be on. View controls, camera controls, game. All right, subtitles are off. Now they are on. All right, so that is pretty much all we needed to do. Let's go ahead and hit this story. New game. And moderate. That's, we'll put it right there. Let's go. Medium, guys. Lock on aim. Snap to enemy targets when aiming. I have it off. Lock on aim. I don't know if this is something we're going to want to change. We'll start with everything off, and then if it seems like that's something that'll help out. I haven't played Uncharted in a while, so here we go. I am a man of fortune. I must seek my fortune. Henry Avery, 1694.
Crap. This is really not good. Hold on!
Oh shit, R2 to accelerate. Alright, I did not expect to actually be playing through this.
I'll try to hold him up.
Oh my god, holy crap.
Shit, here they come! They got smaller boats! Ram them! Got it! Hey assholes! Tell your bosses to find their own damn treasure!
Alright, one down. Down, baby. I was gonna say we should be able to take him out.
Down you go.
It's not too hard. Are all of these guys bad? Even the guys ahead of us? Oh, we just destroyed that. Hard. Oh man, just gotta miss those mines. That was so close, man. I feel like a manatee avoiding the propellers.
Danger! Hey! I'm okay! engine's out.
What?
I can fix it. Just cover me.
God damn it.
Come on.
Take cover. Is that a headshot? Nice.
Blow them out of the water.
Oh, nice. They blew themselves up.
Calm as a bitch.
Damn it. More coming.
That. Load. Don't die.
There, I got it.
Working?
Yeah, come on. Get us out of here.
All right, here we go.
Head straight to the island.
Guys, getting close. This is an intense opening scene.
On your right! Watch it!
Oh shit!
Thank God!
Oh my God.
Nathan. What are we gonna do with you? You must be tired of these lectures. I know I'm tired of giving them. And now you have to stay here with me all weekend instead of going on the retreat with everyone else?
I don't care.
Yes, that is the crux of the problem.
I don't see why I'm the only one being punished.
Because you started the fight.
He wouldn't give me back my book.
I told you to leave those books in your room. You only have yourself to blame.
Doesn't give him the right to just snatch it from me.
Does that give you the right to start throwing punches?
It wasn't just about the book.
What was it then?
Nothing. I'll save it for confession.
No matter what I try, you seem insistent on going down the same sad road as your brother. What a waste.
Oh, am I gonna be able to take over Nathan Drake as a kid? Oh, holy crap. All right, chapter one. The Lure of Adventure. Oh my God, this is amazing. Guys, this has like...
I see you.
This is like the Order 1886 graphics. All right, let's go get Sam, buddy. So that ship knocking into us, I don't know if it like...
There we go.
Whoa. I can't go that way. I wonder if that like knocked us into this dream, if this is like a dream. Alright, so apparently Nathan was always a subhuman type guy with acrobatic abilities beyond the normal man's measure. Alright, that's kind of cool how you can move around during the slide.
Nice and quiet.
All right, gonna have to do some sneaking.
Uh-oh.
Isn't it our job to help boys like him?
In the meantime, I'm neglecting the other dozen boys under my care.
What do you want me to do?
You know my opinion.
I'm not ready to give up on him yet.
You can't keep avoiding it.
Look, I'll talk to him in the morning, okay?
Good night, Father.
Good night, Sister Catherine.
All right, where am I going? I gotta get back out that window, I think.
Nathan!
Oh, no!
You're in big trouble, young man.
Oh, no, got caught. Alright, so that's like a death. Definitely need a death.
Gotta get to that window.
Yeah, I knew I had to get to that window. Oh, does she have a smoke?
Move it, sister.
Oh, dude, she ain't leaving. Alright, as soon as she looks out the window.
Sister Catherine?
Oh, darn.
Sister Catherine, I've forgotten my keys.
That was close.
Can you open the gate for me?
Coming, Father.
Alright, as soon as she starts going that way, we're good to go. Wow, alright, so that's something to... That's something to learn from this. Is that there is a time limit. Until the alarm goes off, so a little bit of a time limit. You got just enough time. Oh, wow. This guy is fearless, man. Yeah, I can't go that way. I can't believe he's doing this, man. Like... Look at that fall. Holy shit. Dude, the kid's got guts.
Damn.
Ooh, you gotta learn to watch your back.
Alright.
Hey, it's good to see you, little brother. What is that? Really? Again?
It's nothing.
You told me you'd stay out of trouble, though.
He was talking shit about us.
So?
He said that Dad dumped us here because we're worthless, and Mom is in hell because...
Nathan, come on, they're just saying it because it gets to you, all right? You just gotta learn to laugh it off.
You wouldn't.
Well, do as I say, not as I do. Here. You'll catch a cold.
So, what are you doing here like this anyway? If the nuns catch you, they're gonna call the cops.
Well, I got something for you, and I couldn't wait till Christmas.
What?
It's outside.
What happened to us staying out of trouble?
This is an exception.
Mm-hmm.
All right, guys, an exception to the rule.
Come on. Yeah, give me a hand.
I was gonna say, I should be able to make that jump with everything I've been doing so far.
Right. The sister's feeding you enough. Place is kind of empty. Where is everyone?
Some Bible retreat.
Yeesh. I remember those.
Wow, these are just like ridiculously long
Father
falls.
Duffy doing?
He's the one decent guy in there. You should come and say hi.
Nah, I don't need the guilt.
Yeah. Well, I guess we know how Nathan learned, man, to do what he did in all those other games. It was like, Nathan is a crazy dude. How does he do it?
That was easy.
He's been doing it since he was young.
Damn. You didn't prop it.
I did. At least I thought I did. No, it doesn't matter. We're gonna take the high road.
The high road?
Just follow me. Watch this.
Whoa.
And now, we take the high road.
Have you done this before?
Once or twice.
Dude, this game looks so good. Holy crap. Look at these scenes, man. Look at those buildings out there. Alright, L1 to hold.
So, what you been up to?
Working mostly.
You still dating that girl?
Oh, Crystal? On again, off again. Currently off again.
This is a cool way to get you used to the controls again. And what we gotta do. Get a lot of backstory. I'm really digging this so far.
Okay. No guts. No glory. Just don't think about it. You got this.
Okay. Okay. Whatever you say, man.
I gotcha. See?
Wow.
No big deal.
Yeah.
Yeah, no big deal. Unless I fell, I'd be dead.
Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, totally.
Through here.
Right behind you.
Alright, so.
Okay.
Crouch and duck behind stuff is O.
Okay. Right down the middle. Nice and easy.
Nice and easy.
Oops. Was that a sin? I think that's a sin.
Wow, this is definitely the long way in. Next time, prop the door.
Yeah.
Alright, go ahead.
All right, no big deal. Why don't we just run to this one? I was gonna say I probably could just jump this. I kind of wanted him to do it first.
Up the steeple, come on.
I can't jump that high.
Just go around the corner.
It's a hell of a joke of go around the corner. Oh my god.
That's a nice insane view, huh?
Yeah. Not bad.
This is an intense view. Holy crap. Alright, so look at the city. So we're just at like an orphanage right outside the city. It almost looked medievalish or, I don't
you
know, European.
Been up here
before? This particular roof? No.
But you do know where you're going, right?
More or less.
Where are we going? Just around the other side here?
You wait here, and you watch me.
What a crazy move. Oh, yeah, this is no big deal.
You got this. You got this, Nate.
Yeah, because if you don't, you're dead. Just so you know, Nate.
Don't overthink it. Oh, crap! Ah, that's it! Come on.
Holy shit.
I did it.
Of course you did.
And this is really building up the Drakes. It's just like the fearless duel. It totally makes sense now that Nathan is just like a stone cold killer in real life. Like, he's got no fear.
You know what? How about you take this one?
Yeah.
Really?
I think so.
Yeah, really. I'll follow your lead. Attaboy, okay. Nathan.
Whoa! Okay.
I was gonna say, how does he get it once we do that?
All right. After you.
I'm guessing it's the ladder.
Now head down. Just like that, we're out.
All right.
Check it out. Huh?
Whoa, you got the 250?
250? What are you talking about? No, this is the 500cc twin.
No way.
Yeah.
Where'd you lift it from?
Whoa. That's a low blow. But hey, I'll have you know that I am a changed man. Bought this with hard-earned cash. Here, come on. Take a seat. What?
The only time you pull a stunt like this is when you're trying to make up for something.
You are too smart for your own good, you know that? All right. I got this job. Pays well. Really well. But, I gotta leave town for a little bit.
What's a little bit?
Like, a year. At the most, and then I'll be back before you even know it, all right?
You're bailing on me.
Come on, don't be so dramatic.
What, so it wasn't bad enough to leave me in that place? How could you do this to me, Sam?
Hey, wait, I'm doing this for you. The money I make is for the both of us. And then in a couple of years, when you're out...
years? Take me with you.
I could barely support myself.
I'll pitch in.
I know you think the orphanage sucks.
You have no idea.
Yeah, but it's the best thing for you right now. Right? Just gotta trust me on that one.
It's not fair.
Hey, nothing about our lives has been fair. But we've made it work, right?
Sure.
Well, you know, the bike wasn't the only surprise. And I guess I'm gonna have to ruin the next one.
What?
I found Mom's stuff. Everything that Dad sold, I tracked down the buyer.
If you're saying this just to make me feel better...
No, I swear to God.
Where?
On the other side of town. What do you say we go and get it back?
You mean steal it?
It's not stealing if it was ours to begin with.
I'm pretty sure the cops aren't gonna see it that way.
Well, then let's not get caught. You ready for this?
Hell yeah.
Look at those graphics, man. I guess it didn't work out too well for old Nathan, huh?
Esto va a estar más fácil de lo que esperaba, ¿eh?
You're gonna have to do a better than that, pal.
Acabemos con esto.
Let's go.
Oh, okay. Let's see how we can do this. It's like squares, huh?
Este niño no sabe pelear, ¿eh? ¿Te gusta esto?
A este gringo.
Escape the struggle pretty easily.
Asshole, let go of me!
Gánamelo!
Right back at you!
Lucha como un hombre!
Alright. You asked for it.
Ya lo tiene. Toma esto, pendejo!
Will help?
I got you now.
Man, this is a pretty even fight. This is a pretty square up match. Holy crap. This face ain't looking too hot right now. Why am I in a Mexican prison? Is this what the
shit?
Oh, don't want to die here.
Get off of me!
A lot of button mashing, guys. A lot of button mashing.
My turn.
Try to drown the controller out, but in stuff like that, you might not be able to.
We weren't fighting, huh? Right, little guy?
Voy a matar, gringo, come mierda.
Hey, give me a call when you're tall enough to ride the rides.
Te voy a sacar tiras por el culo.
Solitaria. Cállalo.
Te voy a estar esperando aquí, eh?
Wow.
Abre.
Come on. How long am I supposed to be in here? Huh? Where's the toilet?
You looking at it. Have fun.
I will. Gracias.
Not looking too good for old Nathan here.
Get up.
Oh, man, I was having a great dream, too. Hey. All right, easy.